And the Emmy goes to primates.
No!
Yes!
Denise Santos and her partner Adam Lucas won Outstanding Music Composition at the 42nd Annual News and Documentary Emmy Awards for their work in the BBC documentary Primates. Back in college, Santos joined bands where she played keyboards while studying business in Ateneo in the Philippines. She later worked in the corporate world.
I gave this corporate thing a shot, pero I'm really not... I don't feel fulfilled. Parang it doesn't light me up. It doesn't get me as excited as if I were to write music.
7 years ago, Santos left the Philippines to heed the advice of her mentor. Since she was intent on changing her career and becoming a film scorer, Filipino composer Nonong Buencamino advised her to study music in school. Santos went to the University of California in Los Angeles, or UCLA's Continuing Education Department. After 2 years, she landed an internship at famed composer Hans Zimmer's studio. In short order, she was hired by a group that Zimmer co-founded, Bleeding Fingers, a highly respected and in-demand composer collective that provides crucial support to new talents. In 2019, Santos and Lucas began working on Primates. In creating its music, they opted for an intimate and unique sound.
We realized that primates is the only order of animals that can use their hands. So, let's incorporate hands into the score. So we did a lot of claps, a lot of snaps, a lot of like sounds, basta hand sounds, parang just to kind of really relate to what are primates, what makes them special. So it's a mixture of all of that. And we also have a lot of like pop influence.
Santos credits her parents for exposing her to different kinds of music growing up and for supporting her career change. There was no direct path into becoming a film composer, so she relied on networking to get jobs.
I burned a CD of like demos, like demo tracks that I've done. Every time I went out, I had it with me. And then I would go to events, mga music festivals, and whoever I met that I felt would, you know, appreciate the music, I lent it to them. And then I even like left it around just on tables in restaurants.
Eventually, she connected with up-and-coming Filipino filmmakers and she made music for their projects.
I really hope that this Emmy win also gives me a platform to promote Filipino filmmakers and other Filipino composers. Parang I'm not the only one. There's so many composers that came before me or that, you know, started the same time as I did, and they're all amazing.
Santos's other project, Eden Untamed Planet, is on BBC America. She's currently drafting music for another upcoming show. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.